could you tell me something about your company, MobiPromo?
Well, we are a Wi-Fi proximity marketing company that supply a full complete system from the back-end, cloud-based everything, to the devices and firmware. And it goes everything from the transport sector, from 4G devices, bus routers, etc., and to normal Wi-Fi hotspots, indoors, outdoors, and to MiFi devices that we're going to now launch in September globally.
So how do you see Wi-Fi hotspots being promoted in India, and what are your views on this? Do you think that the Digital India view of our Prime Minister will be supported by the things that are being already done? Or do you think there's something else that should be done too, you know?
Well, yeah, I see it's a good start. Like we see everywhere else in the world, we are operating in more than 60 countries right now. And everything of the behavior from the telcos to the government to the private sector is quite similar. It's just the different execution in the markets. And seeing today, there is two companies, except from ours, that is actually doing something more when it comes to marketing and monetization. But I believe that many of the players, especially in the telco industry, doesn't see the holistic view of bringing all the partners in together to be able to monetize free Wi-Fi that the government really need to bring to the people. And that's why we specialize not in infrastructure, we are a pure marketing and proximity marketing platform.